really, being the king of snow, we take great pride in building the snow throw here in Brilliant. Again, starting in 1960, we've produced 4 million units across these lines. We have anywhere upwards of 500 people building these units every single day here. So it is a great pride that we take. We do all the metal fabrication here. We make our own pulleys. From there, it'll either go to forming or welding. And then it'll hit our paint system. So in this facility, we have 4 identical paint systems that service all of our production lines. And there it goes to one of our 6 assembly lines where it gets produced at various rates. So we have different families that run across different production lines. Then it gets shipped down to our warehouse in Kenosha. We're really looking at days. It's probably only within the facility for 24 to 48 hours before it's on a truck and down on its way to Kenosha. We get upwards of 3 to 6 shipments a day of steel, and that all turns, that's coming daily. So it tells you that it's not here very long before it's on its way out the door. The benefits to producing everything in-house really would be cost and really controlling our own destiny. We have a little more flexibility too when we design and we build in-house versus what capability others have on the outside. Our presses are some of the largest in the state, so that allows us to produce more parts at the same time. With the tonnage that's required. I drive around my neighborhood, I drive around the city, I come to work every morning and I see those orange units out in the driveway, and it's a great sense of pride knowing that we all took part in it here in Brilliant and sent that out in the local area to help people make their commute a little easier and make their lives a little easier.